This year's activities are in keeping with the theme, the Philippines, a Science Nation, Meeting Global Challenges. We at the Department of Science and Technology hold that as one nation, the Filipino people must be informed of the science and technology sector's contributions in socio-economic development and in directing national efforts to the new reality of an integrated ASEAN economy by 2015. The Department of Science and Technology is committed to partnering with its stakeholders in setting policies and in generating solutions so that our key sectors will be able to cope with the possible long-term changes of both regionalization and globalization. The urgency of the times demands that the broader adoption of science and technology applications in practically every aspect of our lives shall spell the difference in achieving our development priorities in the years hence. The challenge, therefore, lies upon us to break free from our comfort zones so that we can capture new market opportunities beyond our shores. Once again, welcome to the